The defending Stanley Cup champion Penguins are riding a three-game win streak during which they've scored 19 goals. On Sunday, the Pens welcome in the slumping Bruins, who've dropped three straight and 4 of 5 coming in.
One way to get it over that neutral zone checking of the Bruins under Claude Julien. Now haggling after it, try to center one off the back of the cage. Look out, chance here. Oh, Rask made the save, and the puck's still in the paint. And the Penguins couldn't finish the play. Kessel was right there. And I'm not sure if Rask stopped him or what, but the puck was pinballing around in the paint, and the Penguins couldn't find it.
Looks like we may have an ice issue here down just to the right of the Penguins bench. A little chip out of the ice, so they'll try to put some snow in there and freeze it up as quickly as they can.
Well, at 13:34 the first period, they're going to call an end to the period because of that hole in the ice. So they will resume play and make the second period longer, is what I'm sure they're intending to do. Olimata takes him to the wall, drop back, and moves it quickly across to Chara. Closes in and shoots it, a save by Murray. Rebound Bolesky, and Murray got his right pad down to stop the second chance opportunity. And now he covers.
Zdeno Chara plays a puck off the wall, off the cuff of the glove, skate to stick.
They've come up with names for the various movements of the goaltenders, and Mike Bales is a real expert. Now here goes Sidney Crosby taking off. Chara's the defenseman back on the play. Shot by Rust. He scores! Bryan Rust finishes it off, and the Penguins take the lead.
Watch Crosby all the way down to the goal line. Gets body position on Krejci. So it's got to be a switch. Krejci tries to get over to Rust. Chara cannot allow that pass to get through.
Sheary up top now to Rui. A wrist shot, deflected through. Rebound Crosby, fanned on it from his knees. Now Rust with a turning shot. Rask no stick. Penguins Sheary scores to make it 2-0 with Rask. Down and out without a stick.
There's Crosby. Misses that shuffle, but the Penguins keep it alive. Rust shoots it off the back wall. And look at the bounces Conor Sheary is getting right now.
New goalie for the Bruins. And we saw Rask go to the bench. And it was almost as if he was saying, look, I'm not feeling well or something. Something's coming on here. I might have to leave at the next break. And sure enough, Krejci threw it ahead. Now reaching back for it is Pastrnak. Open man, Krejci shooting. He scores. David Krejci gets the Bruins on the board. His 11th of the season makes it 2-1. Penguins move it up top. Ruedel shoots it through traffic. Bergquist scores! 3-1 Penguins.
Watch what Ruedel did. Move to the middle. Stop. Back to the outside. Wrist shot to the net. Stopping the puck was Hornquist. And sliding it just under the skate blade of McIntyre.
Carried now by Crosby. Nice move around Marchand. Crosby peeling back. Looking back, Schultz with a drive save. Rebound, Schultz, he fanned it. Gets it back to Sheary. He scores again. Conor Sheary is smoking hot.
Now you can't stop him. You can only hope to contain him. Conor Sheary.
Malkin, one-timer. Oh, a cannon went up over the net and off the glass. Crosby in front. Backhand. He scores!
The Penguins get the face-off. Crosby goes back. There's the blast by Malkin. It goes wide. And then look at that pass by Phil Kessel.
Another explosion for the Penguins in a game that was interrupted by an ice problem in the first period. The Penguins go on and rack up another 5-spot against the Boston Bruins. And now some tempers flaring here at the end of the game.
Sidney Crosby picks up 3 more points, including his league-leading 28th goal. He and Evgeny Malkin are now tied for the Eastern Conference lead with 54 points apiece. The Penguins extend to a 4-game win streak. They'll stay home to host the Blues on Tuesday.